Everyone, Emily will be joining our class as of today.
Now, would you like to say a few words about yourself, Emily?
My name is Emily.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
They name hurricanes after me. I can take care of myself.
But you didn't look very happy, so I followed you home.
The other day you said you wanted to help me. My father's in a psychiatric institution and my mother died on my birthday. My father writes me a letter once a month and on my birthday. No letters came and I'm worried. So I'm going north to break him out of the nut house that they've put him in. But I can't do it alone. I need your help.
When I'm with you alone.
Are you running away?
I keep
no.
Complete.
There's something I've got to do
control.
To help her. So what is the deal with your dad?
He's a writer.
Cool.
Bye, morning.
Not really.
No.
He became obsessive about his work. Not sleeping. Barely eating.
So what is the plan?
I'm going to visit him. You cause distraction. I get him out.
That's it.
Yeah. Why'd you really say yes to this?
Not everyone lies. Some people just help.
You don't have a clue, do you? People lie. People leave.
You asked me to be here. And I care if you live or die.
Life happens quickly. And you wake up one day, and you don't know how you got there. You choose to stay awake. To struggle with these unsatisfactory surroundings. To create something. Anything. To love. My name is Emily.